was born in Dakota, where she froze to death each winter. But she dreamed about the islands by the fire burning splinters. It was almost Jamaica, almost paradise.